One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
He's a revenge chop. Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first. Ziggler may be in trouble here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal thing. McIntyre just so dominant.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Oh, watch this display of power.
Deadlift powerbomb.
Oh, stomping away. Look at this.
Just launched his opponent.
Overhead, belly to belly. I don't think I've seen a superstar with Drew McIntyre's single-minded drive to win. Even when faced with his release in 2014, McIntyre said he'd be back, and that's exactly what happened.
And a lesser man would have felt sorry for himself and blamed others, but Drew traveled the globe and honed his devastating craft. Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
Get out, pile driver.
What we are seeing.
Soul kick. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Dolph Ziggler is feeling awfully good about himself.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. And he goes for the cover.
Two.
Kick out after one.
How in the world? Oh, man.
Looking for the finish.
So many competitors away.
Wow, the heart of Dolph Ziggler on full display right here.
And Ziggler making him think twice.
Ziggler does.
Kick out there.
Clearly not enough damage done.
And he
kick out here. See what I did?
Dolph Ziggler's going up.
High risk. With a championship on the line. One, and he's able to get out. Wow.
And now Drew McIntyre is going up.
From the top.
Drew McIntyre.
Look at this. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two.
And kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
McIntyre just showing he's stronger and hungrier than anyone in WWE.
And there's your winner, folks.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.